All right, with Christmas just weeks away, the race is on to go postal, if you will. Get all those packages ready.
New tonight, the Postal Service shows us how they're getting ready for the holiday haul. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett joins us live.
Well, you're about to hear from a man who knows mail. And his suggestion, get that package or Christmas card out as soon as possible. Tomorrow, if you can. Don't wait, so it won't be late. There is no such thing as a silent night inside Omaha's postal distribution center.
This isn't maximum by no means right now.
About 500,000 of your letters and packages come through here each day. Each one scanned, sorted, and shipped. Next Monday, the busiest of the postal year, 1.5 million.
Whether it's packages, letters, flats, periodicals, we still have everything that we have all year long. It's just the packages really increase.
How can you make sure yours doesn't get lost in the shuffle?
You always want to have the postage on there. You always want to have it packaged correctly.
If so, it's on to the package sorter.
The process is about 5,800 pieces per hour. You know, we process approximately this time of year about 40,000 packages a day.
This year, with a late Thanksgiving, Christmas comes early. So the main office and Boys Town branch will open this Sunday.
Opening for from 1 to 5 at Boys Town and here at the main office. We're hoping to take a little bit more stress off some of the people that are trying to get all of their mailing in.
And for the next 2 weeks, if you drop off mail at these blue boxes or at Hy-Vee, they'll even pick up on Sunday. Because while you might get some time off for the holidays,
24/7, every holiday, you know, all the time. We never close down.
The distribution center has about 800 employees and added 64 temps for the season. The Postal Service suggests mailing out cards of first-class mail no later than December 20th. Says weather is a factor. Even if it's not bad here, storms across the country could disrupt deliveries. Back to you.
All right, Adrian, thanks.